Do you have ever dream about car falling into water? If then there may be some special reason to dream about car falling into water. In this video, we will discuss about the seven spiritual meaning for seeing a white owl. Car dreams can be interpreted in a variety of ways. Our vehicles are often extensions of ourselves and can refer to different aspects of your life, while water is always linked to emotions. Your car falling into the water means your feelings are taking over, so it's time to release them and move on to a happy life. Let's look for the different explanations of dreaming your car falling into water. Number 1. Going under. Dreaming about your car falling into the water could mean you feel like you are going under emotionally or financially. It may be that you feel like someone is going to take something from you. You may feel that you are struggling to keep up with all of the demands on your time or that things are spiraling out of control. Number 2. Being powerless. Dreaming about a car falling into the water typically refers to the dreamer's feelings of powerlessness in their waking life. You are feeling overwhelmed by the demands of others, and this nightmare reflects your loss of control over certain events in your life. You may be experiencing feelings of helplessness or inability to control your life at the moment. Perhaps you feel like a victim and don't know what to do about it. Number 3. Routine. If a person is driving the car when it falls into water, they might feel overwhelmed or bored by their routine or current job. It could also mean that you have been putting off something important for too long. You need to stop procrastinating and get things done. If you are stuck in a dead-end job, you might just need a change of scenery to awaken your senses. Number 4. Relationships. You may fear losing those relationships if other people are in the vehicle or sitting in the passenger seat. Dreaming about a car falling into the water often symbolizes death and rebirth. The old way of life must die before the new one can be born. This can be difficult for many people because it means letting go of old ways of thinking and behaving that no longer serve us well. You may be experiencing feelings of helplessness or inability to control your life at the moment. Number 5. Anxiety in general. If you find yourself in a small space in your dreams, like a car strapped to the car seat, your subconscious mind expresses feelings of being trapped or drowning. This could refer to some sort of anxiety that you have about yourself, an indication of your fear of failure, or it could be related to a phobia of water. Number 6. Positivity. If the car begins to sink but ends up floating, this is a good sign, and the dreamer may be experiencing personal growth or greater self-awareness. It also stands for prosperity and happiness for you and your family. Even though you sometimes struggle with difficulties or bad times, you still feel in control of your life and want to be more adventurous. Number 7. Driving. It's also possible that this dream reflects your stress about driving or something related to your car. Especially if you just bought a brand new car, you might be worried about your vehicle's safety and security and want to ensure that it does not get damaged in any way. Dreams are personal reflections. Dreams can help you figure out how you feel about your current life and what emotions you are going through. The meaning behind dreams about cars falling into the water has a lot less to do with cars and water than one might think, and may depend upon individual circumstances. The best advice for reading your dream involves your own impressions of what each part means. For example, if you dreamed about yourself but saw someone else, ask yourself what that person represents in your waking life. Or maybe a relevant situation or event occurred during the same day, the same week, or the same month. Nevertheless, keeping a dream journal and recording all dreams is perhaps one way to find personal meaning in them.